Sinister Beats.
What up, everybody? This is Michael Khora, and this is my unofficial review of the Cali LP6 monitor from Cali Audio, a brand new startup company in California. As part of their marketing strategy, Cali names their monitors and their series of monitors after cities in California. And fittingly, this being the premier product, the launch product, the very first product in their lineup, they have named this monitor after Lone Pine, California, which serves as the base point where climbers come from all around the world to climb Mount Whitney in California. Now, that being said, after doing some research, I discovered that the people who founded Cali Audio are also former JBL employees. And I'm hearing a lot of people talking about these monitors and how they have hiss and everything. I want to get this first thing out of the way. First of all, I've been using these monitors for about a day or two now, and I have experienced zero hiss whatsoever. Now, I have read in the manual that it does say that the hiss can come from distortion, when the input signal is too high. So basically, when the input signal that you have coming into the monitor is too high, you turn your volume up too high, it's going to cause your monitors to hiss. I would also like to note, this is also dependent on what type of sound card you are using and what type of plugin you are using, because some plugins are designed to replicate old school analog equipment and they do it very well. So always remember to pay attention very closely to the levels which you have on this equipment, these plugins, as well as your sound card, so that you can achieve the best possible results. Now, I would like to say that this monitor is flat out amazing. I've owned the Yamaha HS5. I've worked with the Yamaha HS7s and 8s. I've worked with Yamaha NS10s. I've worked also with KRK Rocket 3s, 5s, and 8s. I've also worked with Genelec series monitors, Focal monitors, Mackie monitors, Dyne Audio monitors, and I've worked in several major recording studios, so I've heard countless models. Flat out, these monitors are just amazing. I mean, the bass response to stereo signal is unbelievable. I can't say enough about that. When I turned these on and I listened to them for the very first time, I was completely blown away. I couldn't believe just how amazing the response was. The vocals sound exactly dead center, and the instruments around you, they feel like they're surrounding you. This stereo image on these monitors is unbelievable. Just amazing. I can't say enough about it. The bass response is great. It's amazing, very tight, very beautiful bass response. It's not muddy. It's very clean. When I had the HS5s, I didn't hear any bass at all. And then the highs on my HS5s were extraordinarily harsh. I mean, to the point where you really, it's kind of like you have to get used to it because it hurts your ears, let's just be honest, on the Yamaha HS5. But when using these monitors, I've noticed the high to be very pleasant, to have very great range. They are very clean, and it's a very beautiful, bright, nice high sound, and amazing. Compared to a lot of monitors that I've heard, even in hundreds of dollars more, three times more expensive than these. These are just amazing. They're balanced, they're flat. I've never heard anything like this before. I mean, for this price range, to be honest with you. In this price range, I've never heard of anything like this. These monitors are flat. The response is very clean. The bass is tight and it's punchy. Everything is just balanced. It's the flattest monitor series that I've heard for this price range, especially these monitors. Flat out amazing. For $149.99 each, about $300 a pair, $330 maybe with tax and all of that, depending on where you live. These are well worth the money. And honestly, if you were going to choose a monitor for your home studio, this would be the choice right here. You would absolutely love these monitors. These are perfect for a home studio setup. These are even great for a professional setup, as these are a second pair of monitors, or maybe you just want to replace your NS10s or your Yamahas. Honestly, NS10s are a collector's item, so I don't think anybody will want to replace their NS10s. They do have a color to them, a sort of mid-range color that you kind of have to get used to, but they're also very truthful. I believe these, though, these don't have that same kind of mid-range punch to them that the Yamahas have, but you do hear the mid in there. It's nice and full. It's not as in your face as a Yamaha, for example, but to me, it's a true, honest, balanced, and clean sound. After seeing so many videos online, I decided it was time to post my own because I felt like there was some sort of bias. I'm not sure if people were sort of put off by the fact that these were only $149 retail or what it was, but I decided at that point it was time to post my honest review of these monitors. I have no bias. I just want what's good and what works great for me and what's going to give me the best bang for my buck and also the best sound that I need for my recording needs. I'm a professional audio engineer from Chicago, Illinois. Right now, I'm based in Atlanta. And to be honest with you, I couldn't be more happy that I bought these monitors. This has been an absolutely great experience for me these last couple days. I suggest to anybody who is looking for an amazing monitor within that price range, who wants to save a little money, but wants something that is absolutely stellar, absolutely amazing for the money, and gives you an absolute clean, good referential sound, to get these monitors, the Cali LP6 series monitor from Cali Audio. Honestly, when I was looking at monitors, I do a lot of research. I was like, these are only $149. Really? Like, they're probably not that good. Then I started watching videos and I was just blown away just from the sound. But I mean, seeing videos and watching reviews about these monitors does no justice. Absolutely not. You really have to hear these in person. It just blew my mind. Now, pay attention and keep in mind that when you do have these monitors, I would suggest that you absolutely pay real close attention to the back. There are dip switches. Make sure that you accurately use those, that you actually use those correctly. Like if your speakers are a certain distance from a wall, make sure you activate the right switches. The first switches, 1, 2, and 3, are going to be for the EQ, for the room EQ. Now, I have mine activated to where the wall is more than 0.5 meters away. Honestly, when you use these monitors correctly, they sound absolutely amazing. I've heard monitors that cost over $1,000 that do not sound this good. And I'm just going to be honest. I am so happy that I bought these monitors, and I'm absolutely looking forward to them taking my sound, even though I've been doing this a very long time. I feel like if you're truly into this and you're truly an artist or you're a true engineer, your sound always evolves, it always develops, it always grows. There's always room for growth. Now, I am so happy I bought these monitors because I look forward to seeing my growth just from having this amazing reference in front of my face. I'm so happy that I bought the Cali LP6, and if I were you, I would get yourself a pair as well. This is just truly the best thing, the best decision you can make, whether you're starting out as a producer or you've been doing this for a long time. Once again, this is my officially unofficial review of the Cali LP6 monitors. This is SINtv Beats, Michael Khora Media, Michael Khora speaking. And thank you once again for watching my video. And if you like this video, please like and subscribe. And I look forward to putting more review videos on here as well for you to enjoy. And with that being said, I hope that this video was very helpful and informative and helped you make a better decision in the next purchase of your recording equipment. And with that being said, y'all have a wonderful time making amazing music. And let's get it. Yeah.